Alrighty, super quick run through of the Mesa Dual Rectifier. Oh my god, I am freaking out with this amp. Absolutely love it. Channel 1, I can get totally clean on channel 1. Push the button and get this kind of. Clean setting. Takes pedals amazingly well. This is the cymbal, the Dumble pedal. It's all on the clean channel. It's got three channels, baby. Each channel has different modes. Each channel has raw, vintage, and modern. So three different modes per channel. Endless tone sculpting abilities here. Awesome, clean. So we'll go to channel 2. So I've set it to kind of crunchy. Gain's halfway. This is vintage. This is raw. Rectifier goodness. Each channel you can set to 50 or 100 watts too, which is super cool. Sounds a lot fuller with the 100.
on channel 3. This is maxed out. That's actually way too much gain. That's modern. This is vintage. Surprised me about the dual rec is that I always thought it was like a super screaming high gain amp. I did not know that you could get juicy bluesy tones from it. So I'm on the clean channel. Channel 2.